She attended a revival service conducted by Robert Semple. By her own account, she stated that at the time she was cold and far from God, and began questioning the truth of the Bible. During this revival meeting, the message of repentance and a born-again experience pierced her heart with conviction. For 3 days,